Water main flooded a busy intersection today right at rush hour was this afternoon. The 12-inch main broke near Evans and Galapagos. Copter 4 showing us water pouring into the street. Cars carefully navigating through it. Evans has been closed all evening long for repair work.